please show me on Google Maps the mile that you walked while packing your bags?
For appealing to people who were prone to violence. Right, that's right. And what happens in court with those strategies? So they go to state.
If this is the way we're going to go about it, using the measurements shown on your app, then I'm going to start sleepwalking again.
Court in Connecticut. The courts are...
Is that how you want to roll? Question mark.
Both claims out. The judge says negligent...
There is an honor system here.
Smith just doesn't work. But she also gave a hint to the lawyers on the predicate exemption side of their case. She said she was bound by a previous ruling to decide against them on the marketing claim. But she kind of hinted that if they appealed, the Connecticut Supreme Court might overrule her. So that's what they did. And in March of this year, they got a decision. Today, huge, hugely, hugely important ruling in Connecticut.
The Connecticut Supreme Court ruled Sandy Hook families can sue Remington for how it marketed the AR-15-style rifle used in the school shooting that killed 20 children and 6 educators.
So in March of this year, the Connecticut Supreme Court basically gave the go-ahead.
What is going on?
For ways to get around FACA. And then, if the suit goes to trial, families are hoping to get internal documents from the gun makers in much the same way as plaintiffs in the tobacco cases got internal documents from the tobacco companies showing all of their deceptive marketing practices and things that they do on how they're doing.
Bless me. It's rude not to bless someone. Ah.
Hey!